This should be the ending, though. Today should be the ending of the game. There it is. However, before we get to the final boss, I'm gonna go buy, I think I have enough for you. I'm gonna go buy the final nanotech health upgrade. Dang, almost enough. Oh, well. Just gonna try and get it to 70,000. So I was like, unless that my guy magically gives me 19. Nope. Now we have all 8. Still a 40 count. Not bad, not bad at all.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, that's a nice one.
Hi, Ty. Hi, hi, hi. Welcome, 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 welcome. I'm doing pretty good. Hope you're doing good too. Very shifty, or I'm okay. Trust that, okay. I hope you know that. I know how you speak, so I definitely know that you are not being the most honest. so many. Maybe not as much as I'd like to make sense, but it does make sense. Sorry. Had a text from a work group, so had to pause and look at that. Make sure it was super, super important.
Thank you.
should have bought more ammo while I was up there. Are actually not super hard, it's just trying to figure out shoot you, it's gonna be with a Nerf gun. gotcha if you're not up to talking a lot. Being your little sneaky beaky in the back.
Totally cool.
I'm not a person that requires you to speak. I'm just happy someone wants to watch. I'm eventually gonna build up a community where a big enough community where there's what 25 people talking. You might have felt called out. Lurked with love? Yes. Yes, Panda. Yes. Eventually, I gotta start working on stuff. Cosplay.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
I have no idea what the main point of just taking out this room was, but... proud for doing it. holding this water in since the beginning.
Imbeciles! After all the trouble you've gone through, you're about to die right where you started. It's so poetic.
This is it, Clank. Let's get him!
You might have been useful to me after all. Too bad you chose the wrong side.
Nah. It's funny how he captures you. Right in Clank.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
I need all of these.
That's a real beauty.
Not literally one. All the guns I'm gonna be using. Sorry, it's super concentrate mode. Super concentrate mode. Apparently I couldn't select my swing shot.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
You know what? That's better. I'll set all my favorite weaponry here now. Since apparently I like to click straight up.
Thank you.
That is twice. That is twice I forgot it.
I got some great bargains for you today. That's a real beauty.
I'm saving it here because I'm gonna be smart about it. And make sure that I've had the game. And I forgot the subtitles the entire time. Start off by having a slingshot equipped instead.
Come to this. Once I step on this ignition switch, a countdown will commence, the end of which signals the destruction of your pitiful world.
There must be another way to make a home for your people.
You think that's what this is about? Who do you think polluted our last world?
I did.
This is about one thing and one thing only. Cash! And lots of it. You see, I've been paid for every square inch of my new world. Once the inhabitants move in, I will begin polluting this world as well. Then the whole thing starts all over again. Ah, brilliant.
Why, you evil little...
Save it, Clank. We have to stop that timer.
I got some great bargains for you today. That's a real beauty.
Thank you.
yeah, now of course it's gonna be when it ends. Right here, right at the end. Right as I'm about to beat him. Yeah, because that's totally fair.
I got some great bargains for you today.
I'm gonna waste some money. Go around dodging for a monster. Fucking bullshit! I can start the entire fucking thing over again.
I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, that's a nice one.
Good weapon. We're waiting. I was gonna wait a lot longer and not get it, but also the frame drop, that's... What? I can fix this.
Thank you.
that's totally fair.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Got a lucky egg. Let's hope that lucky egg works. Let us hope and pray.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Fill up on this ammo. Fill up on that ammo. Should be good.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Let's just get all the money. Yes? That's how we're going to do it. desperate. He's gonna freaking fast attack. Okay, I was kind of dumb about that.
This time I am thinking what you're thinking.
With one round in the Devastator left.
This can't be good.
No, you just blew up an entire planet on top of another planet.
Phew, that was close. Clank, you can pull us up now.
The servos in my arm appear to be broken.
Broken? As in, fall to our deaths broken?
Yes.
Was close. Thanks.
My arm appears to be badly damaged.
Ah, you'll be all right. Hey, Tin Can! Where do you think you're going? We, still need to fix that arm.
Ta-da! Game over. We win.
Problem with unwanted hair? Is painful itching in your nether regions causing you undue embarrassment?
Do you just plain stink?
Then you need this, the Gadgetron Personal Hygienator. Hi, I'm Steve McQuark, and this little baby can take care of any grooming needs that are just too much trouble for you to handle yourself. Allow me to demonstrate.
Oh, mommy.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
/20/40 gold bolts, 12/30 skill points. Nice! We're gonna start it again. You reach the good ending. Try to play through the story again to unlock different endings. Oh man, don't make me. I don't like thinking about games like that, man. I hate games like that. Oh yeah, you received an ending. Try and play it again to get different endings. Except, you know, I play Mass Effect and I realized that I just contradicted myself because it's one of my favorite games. Oh, I reset my freaking camera too. Bye. the skill points? Do I need cheats? No. Good night, Panda. Thank you for coming. I appreciate it. Now, the main problem of doing New Game Plus you lose like everything. Yeah. I can't decide if I want to continue into going commando or just play an entirely different game just for the next hour.
Hello.
Whoa.
I'm skipping through all of it because I'm just. Here we are. Gold weapon room. Four gold bones for the gold devastator. The gold blaster. I don't even know how to activate. don't know. Or if I just want to end it, because I do have to be up at like 4:30 in the morning. So I might just say, screw it, and end it. End it here. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do, actually. I'm going to be up at 4:30 in the morning, because I got to go to the hospital with my mother to, you know, take care of her. So I think that's what I'm going to do, actually. It was fun, though, honestly. Getting to finish out Ratchet and Clank 1. But we shall be back tomorrow for, I don't know, hold on, I gotta figure it out since, you know, I gotta speak a little louder since someone is continuously getting louder in the corner. I'm messing with them. They just don't care. What was I doing again? Ah, yes. Okay, y'all. Well, it's been lovely, and... Well, oh, that's what I was going to do. Figured it out. Halo. Halo is tomorrow. Got it. Okay. So that's what we're going to do tomorrow. We're going to play Halo tomorrow. So I hope everyone had a lovely evening, and see y'all tomorrow. Bye. We'll be right back.